we thought this is a wonderful opportunity for us, not just to meet with you and interact, but also to present something which we are very proud to present and very happy to announce today. Just a quick idea how we're going to run this morning. We'll have the ambassador address you, say a few words, and that will be followed by a few words by Mr. Mohan Reddy. And after that, we'll have about 10 minutes of questions and answers. As you may know, Germany has, through a number of representatives in Hyderabad, been presented over the years, especially you may know that the Goethe Center has been a very active player in the cultural scene. And that there's a very lively and a very vibrant academic community in Hyderabad. But we felt that we have to look at our presence a little bit more in detail and see how we can ameliorate our position.
And this is what this meeting is all about. At this point, once more, I would like to ask our friends from the press to clear a little bit the view. And I would also like to ask the ambassador, Ambassador Nye, to address you at this point. Thank you so much.